great time. We're hanging out at Los Cabos Drumsticks. Just had a quick moment to stop over with these guys. I met them at Summer NAMM, and they're a great company, great sticks. And here's Stephanie Gabe to tell you all about it. She's going to give us the walkthrough of what we can expect from them in the next year.
Hey, guys. What's going on? I'm here with Los Cabos. Like I said, my name is Steph Gay, Artist Relations. We are a small drumstick company outside of Reddington, New Brunswick, 45-minute drive away from Sabian cymbal, if that helps you locate where we are at all. We make your basic standard models, your 5A, your 5B, your 7A, all the really stuff that you guys like to play. We make it in hickory and red hickory, which is a new thing we've just started.
So this is one of the newer products you guys are having this year?
Yes, it is. The red hickory is really nice because the red hickory is grown in the middle of the tray. And it's a lot denser, the grain is tighter, and it can be a little heavier, but it's a durable, lasting stick. So if you're a heavy hitter or a hard player, you're probably going to want to look into something in a red hickory, which only Los Cabos is doing right now. It's really pushing it. So we feel like this year it's going to get your bang for your buck. Ha-ha. Anyway, we also make really good maple sticks. Well, maple is found up in Canada, but we have resourced a lot of maple wood. So, you know, and that's just here. This is a little rundown of what I want to give you. I don't want to bombard you with too much info, but if you want to look up for more info, why don't you check me out? I'm on the web at www.loscabosdrumsticks.com. Check me out.
And check out the red hickory sticks exclusively at Los Cabos. Winter NAMM, signing off, Drummer Connection.
See you guys.